Some breaking news out of Atlanta right now. Police are in the 600 block of Ponce. You see the flashing lights there. They have the street blocked off. We're hearing a canopy has been blown off a roof here. You can see this is an area right near Ponce City Market. You see the market right there, at least a sign. And this is a canopy we're talking about. Two people have reportedly been injured. Both have been taken to a local hospital. The good news is we understand they are at least in stable condition. There are also some power lines down here. And because of the incident, Ponce is blocked in both directions. Also, as you can imagine, Georgia Power has been called in to help to turn off the power in this situation, just so anybody doesn't get hurt. And investigators definitely looking into what happened. But again, a live look at what's happening here at Ponce City Market, in front of Ponce City Market here in Northeast Atlanta, Alicia. Ponce is blocked off, so you want to avoid the area if you know anybody who is traveling nearby.
And obviously that is a very busy stretch of Ponce right outside of the market there. Weather has been up at play all throughout the day, and we are still not done with it just yet. More from Midtown Atlanta here in Ponce. Our crews will stay on scene and get more updates as we get that information in. And the